Hey there, ice cream friends, it's Evan with Slices Concession. Today I wanted to quickly talk to you guys about the importance of dialing in your ice cream machine. For the most part, there's really no ice cream machine, be it soft serve or batch freezer, pressurized, gravity fed, American made, Italian made. They all need dialing in. There's really no ice cream machine that is just truly just plug in and play. Every mix is different, even the heat and ambient temperature around where you are is different. All these things affect your product. So it's important to know that no matter where you get a soft serve machine from, you're going to have to take some time to dial it in. Here on this Taylor 161, it uses a Taylor SoftTech control, and we have a video online that can show you how to adjust these to get the proper consistency you want. If you're working with an electrofreeze machine, you might be using a temperature control or the VQM SoftTech control that they have. And if you're looking for Stolting, you might be using their IntelliTech program. But the most important thing to know is that if you want the right kind of consistency, you're going to have to spend some time dialing it in. That's important because, say, your opening day is coming up and you decide to just turn your ice cream on that morning. Well, most machines are going to take 1 to 2 hours of dialing in and making sure that you get the right product. So it's important for you to know as a consumer of soft serve machines that you should be planning ahead and having your machine ready in your mix maybe a week or two before you even plan on opening it. Because it does take some time to get you to the right consistency you want. So, if you have any other questions about soft serve machines, batch freezers, frozen drink machines, paleta makers, mangonada, anything in the frozen dessert world, we can help you. Please see us at www.slicesconcession.com. Thank you and have a sweet day.